Well, let's chop on some wood and slice paper with my Buck Hoodlum. Pretty good. Kind of hard to get right to the bottom. Didn't do a whole lot to the cutting edge. That's sharp enough for a knife that size. This is Brad Buckner, sharpensbest.com. Beautiful day. I thought it would have rained by now. It isn't going to rain today. This is Brad, sharpensbest.com. Take care and have a good day. See you later.